Greetings.
I'm reluctant. I never thought I would turn on myself. My other self is just that. Another being entirely. Perhaps this is one. Rejoice, for I shall make good use of you. Your annihilation is postponed, at least for the time being. Before I destroy you, I shall settle things with myself. Come.
Zamasu, myself that is not this.
Zamasu, myself that is not myself. A fallen god using a human body to eradicate humanity.
There can only be one Zamasu. Only one true god.
This cannot be. It's time to put my stuff on.
You're not bad.
Even when you have fallen into ruin, you will lose.
Well, allow me to test my new
powers. If you're really me, then you'll happily be my main course.
That is indeed an exquisite color. And how fitting a spoil for myself.
I'm the strongest!
I'm impressed you have come so far.
Get out of my sight!
I will not let it end here.
Who dares approach? Do not bring your disgust. yucky mortal forms into my presence!
Get out of my sight!
Imbecile.
My other self.
What? Have you decided to join me? Me?
An amusing joke. I grow stronger every time I fight. My strength has already exceeded even my own understanding. It is now moving to heights unseen. A place of ideals that someone satisfied with mentality. Ever since, now I have no use for your power. I will put the Zero Mortal Plan into motion on my own.
I had intended to remove my finishing you at the end would have been
a mortal? You think you are worthy of becoming my disciple?
If you are truth enough to avoid up the battle between God, then I shall grant your death wish!
Get out of my sight!
Oh!
now kneel. I am your god, the one true god.
No complaints here. You're incredible.
Ha ha ha! just as it. It seems there is an out-of-place element present.
Do you work for the gods? I suppose some are foolish enough to entrust their mission to the gods.
Am I right?
Still, there's far more bearable than the blasphemous mortals. They do nothing but sully the name of the gods. And we do hate sullying.